Sa anong paraan mo ba gusto mahalin?
What do you mean? Love language?
Yeah, basically.
So, mayroon akong tatlong love language.
Okay.
Physical touch, words of affirmation, and acts of service or maybe gift giving. So, dun ko na-express yung love ko towards the person.
So, let's talk about physical touch. Like, gusto mong...
Clingy ako eh.
Clingy ka?
Tingin mo.
Evident naman eh.
I don't know. For me kasi, one way of expressing love towards the person is yung sense of touch. Diba? When you give hugs.
Stress reliever, kumbaga.
Ah.
Yung cuddle.
Cuddle.
So you love cuddling?
Yes.
Ano yung pangalawa?
Words of affirmation kasi for me, gusto ko na uplift yung spirit ng partner ko. Gusto ko na feel ng partner ko na ako yung number one supporter niya.
So you're a cheerleader. Okay. And the third one, what was that again? Acts of service.
Acts of service or gift giving.
So either way.
Either way.
Nung una kang nakita, muli kang liligawan ng muli kong maranasan ng umibig sa anghel sa lupa. Ikaw lang mahal.